This here is about recording the ground sediment of what of this fjord area, which they say is about 55 metres down. What we'll do is I'll drop it 50 metres, stop down 50, let it settle, balance, and then drop it to the last 5, where we'll essentially penetrate into the bottom of the ocean. It is now being brought back up to the bottom of the ocean. Amazing things will we find. Waiting. There she is. Thank you.